Go ahead.
Hi, I'm Cindy Goldenberg, and it's my pleasure to introduce you to you. You know, being clairvoyant doesn't come so much from doing a certain set of exercises as it does from simply becoming aware of your thoughts, your ideas, your attitudes, and your gifts, especially about yourself. Clairvoyance, or higher awareness, is merely a state of being. So join me today for ways to recognize your greatness.